Tjena allihop och välkomna till en ny video. Idag så kör vi med William Grandqvist. Det blir dags för NHL, vi kör den skogsligan då, eller SHL om man vill ha en förkortning. Och Färjestad, ja då. Bästa laget någonsin. William Frölunda, jävla Göteborgslag. Johan Rien och vilken kille. Lars Hallgren kommer hålla täckta. Färjestad's got the puck and they get to make the first play. Domaren. Play a stop, let's hear from Ray. Doc, teams are so close today. The margin for error is so small, the turnovers often play a key role in deciding how the game will go. If you can get one team to turn the puck over, it'll be amazing how quickly you can transition on. Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Färjestad's in possession and moving up the wing. Has it back deep. Gains the zone. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Let's go at risk.
Ah, men för helvete.
Block, William.
Frölunda is continuing on up the wing.
Ah, vad gör han?
That's a marvelous save. Seems like he was in too tight of a goal.
Ah, men vad i helvete. Åh, jag får bara bläst. Åh,
let's go. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Good clean win.
And a save. Take the slash more. Hold it, it's a slot. You know, yes, it's a slot in there.
He is shut right off. Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period. Färjestad has handed a 2-minute penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct.
Nej, men det är bara det tillfället.
Quick work on the faceoff.
Inte alltid.
Offside stops the clock.
Offside? Vad tog du på, domar?
Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Nice tip of the pass. Wow, what a hit. What up, and so out of all of that,
no hesitation
at all. He knew exactly what he was going
to
do. I can't say I was exactly ready for this. I was halfway through a drink of water before the gloves go down. And they're
trying to jump them up with the energy into the game. And they'll do that for this kid. Yeah, they're going to match.
Färjestad's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
Nej, men vänta, tryck inte bort mig. Vad är jag?
Frölunda's coaching staff is going to have to adjust. A game misconduct has been handed out. You can't act like that. That's a game misconduct.
Jag tror att jag
ska tycka power play goes on a 4-on-3. Not a long one, but might be enough. Directing that one to Lundqvist. That play is offside and so back to center ice for the face.
Strand, kom igen, fan. Varför tror du att jag ledde
mig så? Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are lightning in that glove. Frölunda's got it back in their own zone. They battle on up the wing. Blocked away. Into the attacking end. Big chance. Big point blank save there.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick.
Fast inte så bra nu längre.
Färjestad could not take advantage at a key point in the game. Power play over.
You wait for a power play like that, and the coaches are thinking that they've got the right scheme and the right people on the ice. Oh, what a save that was.
Frölunda's in possession as they move up the wing. Just a backhand.
Bra, Haugen!
Haugen, du trash! Bara åk.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Nice pass right up the gut.
Fariestads continues on in their own end. And he is reefed.
You want to be into a game, hit or be hit.
Oh, and he missed the net. You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net. Good, quick stick. Fariestads carrying it in their own end. It's a point hammer shot. Score! No goal! They're going to have to go upstairs on this. Maybe a kick. Well, the referee had great position on the ice.
Ah, så kör jag inte med skrik och in så jävla bilje.
Oh, men det var ju, jag vann ju.
Åh.
Eller du vann, du fick ju poäng också.
Nej, kolla, jag åkte in det med skrik och man måste ju, man kan inte sparka in pucken.
Det här, så det blir inte mål.
Nej. Korrekt.
Skönna.
Han snackar nu att det inte blir mål. Färjestadsarena har fått, vad heter det, kolla på lite fight. Det är inte så ofta jag själv. Klart det händer ju varje säsong med en Sylvegård.
A backhand shot. Oh! He scores!
Jag vet han skulle gå ner i studio. Eller han tycker om att... Let's go! Så ja! Tummen upp att jag leder. Joakim Nygård. Han är helt enkelt.
Oh, the goaltender's disappointed here. He gave everything he had on that.
Oh,
just not able to get across the stop.
We can shot it.
Fariestad struck first, and it took over half a period. I'm surprised it took that long for them to get the lead. Solid win at center ice.
Kolla nu vilket mål nästan.
And it's good pickup.
Du man!
Hook it up well with the poke check.
Domaren, alltså det där, jag hade inte
pucken.
Men vad?
Terrific open ice hit.
Domaren! Åh, helvete.
Fariestads got a minor penalty here for interference. You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice.
Jag åkte ifrån, jag tacklade han en våra var vänsterpucken och tacklade
den. Defensive zone win. Ah, that's really good head fake. That one's right on his stick from the right side.
Men det är
fallet med. Shoots! They score!
Amen, falla! Men boys, röv, alltså jag spelar så jävla dum. Fan också, Ryan Lash kan låta splash, eller?
Nu visar vi vem som bestämmer.
Hur jävla ska vi göra mål här? Det är dumt, det är något.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Bro, du tacklar mig i ryggen, William, och då startar jag off och så åker du. Hallå, jag försöker hit madrassen. Jag har försökt med flera sådana och så blir det mycket mål.
Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Big face-off win. Shot. Great glove save and he keeps it. What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. And they've got it again. Gets in, looks over his options here. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Doman.
Could go a couple of weeks before you get a chance. Doman. Like
high to the mask. They hit him right in the head. No chance on
Doman.
That.
Alltså Doman, det är fucking ärligt för satan. Vad det blir mål nu? Alltså Doman, om det är... Alltså Doman, det kan ju det! Hur är Doman det jävla oss? Alltså det kan ni inte se! Han åkte in nu, tackla mig! Jag kan inte ta pucken. Frölundbög hål åker upp i mål. Alltså jag pallar fan inte, det är så jävla bilfara fina som lägen går in med alla mina. Fan är det möjligt? Ja, men det, jag har ju för fan försökt att göra handelsko 30 gånger. First period is finished. Both teams scored, but there is a lead to carry into the locker room. These two teams are separated by just a goal. Underway in period two. Fires. Outstanding save with the glove.
Frölunda's in possession in their own end. He's alone.
He's in. Alltså hur kan du missa pucken i jävla bör? Takes that pass at center ice. Färjestad's in their own end and controlling play now. Ja, men hur kan du inte ta pucken? Alltså hur kan han missa varenda gång? Vänta! Enormous collision. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Hulk was hurt here. He's just gonna go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
Neutral zone face off one. Possession established here.
Ja, men domaren, alltså hur är han så fattig och låst i huvudet domaren? Alltså vad gör vi spelare? Snälla någon! No way he's getting by there. Farjestads has gotten to the neutral zone. Alltså domaren, det där måste vara... And he gains the zone. Ja då! Fan, vad nice! Jävlar, det är en kock som tror att jag har lite över. Anton Grundell. Yeah, that shot exploded off his stick, but I go back to the pass, perfectly put on his stick. And so good air time on this pass, flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in. Träffar jag fan, hittar tre stycken den här arenan. And we're still in the second period. And they take that neutral zone face off. Domaren, domaren offside menar jag. Jag fick offside. Solid neutral ice poke check. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Alltså Pettersson, du har så dålig klubbhantering. Om du inte visste det. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Frölunda's carrying it in their own end. He knifed it away. He heads right for the net. Alltså pallar inte, hur fan? Alltså snälla, hur går den så alla jävla puckar in i din kasse? Jag har skjutit dubbelt så många skott på ditt mål och så har inget jävla skott gått in medan alla dina jävla Elias Andersson. You get this close to the goaltender to puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick. Men jag kan ju inte göra mål, så varför kan du det då? And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. Ja, men hur i helvete kan målvakten ens göra en sån där räddning när han är SHL-målvakt? Good standing poke check by Johansson. Looks ahead to start something. It's an onside play. Ja, men hur kan han missa hela målet? Alltså domaren! Men ta pucken! Det är så jävligt crosschecking, domaren. Crosschecking! Det var ju för fan... Jag har skjutit 22 skott och 76 och det är 3 mål jag har skjutit. Det är konstigt!
Det är statistiken det går att ha. Det är exakt som brinbandy. Takes a shot. Great save in
close. The goalie makes himself look big. Alltså Axelsson, ditt jävla spån! Alltså, pallar inte, för du är så tydlig. Domaren! Alltså, jag pallar inte när domaren är så jävla dålig. Jag kan aldrig göra mål på bågen, men du kan göra mål på bågen. Varenda jävla gång! Varenda jävla gång! Alltså, vad gör han? Ta pucken! Sometimes you can be too cute. You're in the middle of the ice. You want to make a perfect shot. He misses the net. A breakaway. Alltså, vad är det för passning? Jag vill inte passa den jäveln. Got the pad on it. Nej, ska du slåss den här eller? Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Ja, visst. Nu kör vi. A little under 3 minutes to go in the period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Alltså, hur kan mina spelare vara så fucking dåliga? Domaren! Alltså, jag pallar inte domaren. Alltså, vad i helvete är ditt jävla? Blockered away. Into the last minute of the second period. He's in on an onside play. Turned a shot on net. Alltså, det är så konstigt. Good standing poke check. Alltså, för fan! Det är så jävla konstigt där. Jag har 30 skott och William har fan 7. Och han leder med 3-2. Hur rättvist är det? Third period det är inte about to begin. Det kan du inte säga. Det betyder det är som att finspelarna kan göra mot på de lägena som exakt de lägena som är se, de kan inte ens lägga en jävla passning! Men vadå, de är fan bäst. Jävla, se, jag kan inte göra mot på den jävla bågen som är så obetydligen! That puck's loose, not too long. Han kan inte slå en passning! And gathered in by Lundqvist. Up the wing. Great poke check. And play stop because the net is loose. Det är så omöjligt det här.
Face-off win. Let's see what develops. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. A little under 4 minutes played. 5 goals in this game. It's a 3-2 contest and it's tight. Neutralized face-off win. Mariestad's looking to head man up the wing. Takes his pass from the goalie.
Det är så konstigt. Jag har vunnit alla matcher hittills. Och nu så ska du komma. Från ingen jävlarstans. Shifting from defense to offense. Big chance here. Puck out in front. Och hur? Alltså, din målvakt. Hur kan han rädda alla skott? Tripping. Play is stopped. And now we'll hear the call. Frölunda's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. I'm a doomer. Frölunda's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty. Shoot!
That one goes back in where a goaltender can make this play, not a defenseman or
varför tacklar du mig? Jag måste gå ut med han.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Wonderful save.
Sticks
together, it goes to the offense. Magnificent save.
Det är en självmord. Vad är det som stämmer den här bågen?
They're all over them here.
Jag sa så inte att det var Lundqvist. Jag sa inte något namn. Wonderful save. Man är då. Defuses the attack for now. Pallar inte. Ja, sen är det 5-3 fyra nu. They win the draw. That one's deflected. Alltså William, hur? Du har aldrig någonsin, du har aldrig spelat så här bra och du har haft det bästa laget i hela jävla spelet. Du har aldrig kunnat göra så här många mål. Hur kan du göra mål när du har det sämsta laget i hela jävla världen? Let's it go. Gets it in a good place. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Nej, jag spelar för Tampa. Jag spelar för Tampa. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Varför inte bättre med USA? Hur går det inte på green? That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance. Faria's dad can control the puck up the wing. Good grab again. Alltså domar hur? Penalty call coming. Alltså, jag skulle bara få frislag där egentligen. Man har sunt att få frislag.
Faria stats power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Beat him on that one. Joel Lundqvist, 2 minutes for slashing. Time for the penalty, 11 minutes, 43 seconds.
Ja då, tack så mycket, tack. Nu kanske din målvakt har börjat heta lite, men det är bättre. Oh my god. Jag gjorde mål förut, va? Johan Rino.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release. The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Faria's stats goal has tied this game up. A fun ride to the finish for all of us now. Along the board, still battle. A shot.
Hur kan han inte se upp efter din målvakt rädda? Det har aldrig hänt i historien tidigare att en SHL-målvakt var så här jävla bra.
Over to the penalty box and let's find out.
Frölunda's
getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
Kom igen nu, nu håller vi humöret uppe. Oh, jävlar, min tv är för jävla
trött. Just not much success. Maybe that'll change. Good face-off win. One timer. Oh, Polchek, save one there. He's into the slot. Knocked right off the stick. That one comes back. Goalie's allowed to handle this puck, and he does. Blue line control. Breakaway.
Alltså, ni måste klippa mig. Alltså, herregud. Ni måste så jävla kul. Ända gör du klippa så ställer fort jag bra läge. It's tripping.
No, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck. But he tripped up the attacking player.
It's a 5-on-3. It's a power play. And it's a chance to do some damage. Lundqvist won the draw. A surprise. Puck loose, knocked down to a knee.
28 seconds. Ja då! Yes, kom igen! Let's go! Vem är som mig? Du, let's go! Kom igen då, fan! Helvete vad han...
Mariostats has gotten the one goal lead at a critical time in the game. Third period. Not many shifts left for team. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Let's it go.
Oh.
Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
I know that shot just missed the net, but...
Ett mål till! Nu jävla lossnade det. Oh my god, jag... Jävla, jag vet hur det känns, William. Ja, men William, om du inte får utvisningar hela tiden så kanske
du inte kan
Domaren, alltså domaren snälla måste vara utvisning.
been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals and some that haven't been so great as well. But there has been a big number on the board, it seems, almost since the early part of the first period.
He gets that pass ahead in stride. He got his glove on that one. Frölunda's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Back in his defensive end to get it. Nearing the last minute of the third period. He's in! That's a good pass save. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Nice tip of the pass. My, what a hit.
I think he just tattooed him on the board.
Tack Haugen, äntligen gör du som räddning som du. Äckliga målvaktsspel.
I don't know how he got up after being on the receiving end of that hit. Just gliding back to the bench now.
Färjestad's looking to wheel it up the wing.
Domaren, eller?
And so now a penalty will be handed out. Frölunda's got two on this one for tripping.
Nu har du bevisstryk, eller? Eller?
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately... caught the player's skates.
Fortnite. Det är bara spel.
You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning like on the power play and this one is they get another chance
Fortnite
beginning now.
Shoots
one. Oh, what a break.
Kom igen, slå. Kom igen, ta den. Ja, nu då.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
Färjestad is taking a 2-minute penalty for slashing. So we're going to have 4-on-4 for a little while here. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Färjestad moves with it up the wing. Fires. Great pad stop. Scrum over. Puck kicked. Here they come in an odd man. Oh, a save there.
Vi vill inte fighta.
Va? Norrkommer? Let's see what the call is.
Och jag vet inte.
Färjestads is guilty of a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice. But unfortunately takes the skate.
Jag vill bara plocka ut målvakten. Nej. Jag ska bara plocka ut målvakten. Ta mig ner. Du kan inte.
Han också. Jag tänkte ta ut din målvakt.
Jaha. Ja då, let's go! Nu kan vi alla enas om att Färjestad är det bästa laget i hela SHL. Färjestad vinner lätt över Frölunda. Ja, men det var ju för att din målvakt gjorde de sjukaste räddningarna någonsin.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time.
Göra. Och ja, glöm inte att skriva upp, dela, kommentera, prenumerera. Så vi får gärna notisklockan också. Och skriv gärna en kommentar att Färjestad är det bästa laget. Nu kan vi ha konstaterat att det är 5-3 överlägset. Glöm inte att gå in och följa Williams kanal som heter William Grankovic. Jag länkar det i beskrivningen. Så ja, ha en bra dag. PlayStation.